like watching some behind the scenes of Docker's movement.